Students, today we are going to listen or learn about the grammar section using am, is and are. When to use am, when to use is and when to use are, we are going to see here. So listen carefully why we are using am, is, are. So we can use am, is, are to describe a person. To describe a person means to say something about a person, we need to use am, is and are. So when to use am, when to use is and when to use are, I will tell you. We can describe ourselves with am. Ourselves means for us. Okay, if we are telling something about ourselves, we are going to use am. Okay. And when to use is, we can describe another person with is. Another person means the different person. Okay, if we are saying something about different person, we are going to use is over here. And last, we can describe many people with are. When we are going to say or say something about more than one people or more than one person, we are going to use are. So we can describe many people with are. So here are some examples. From these examples, you can easily come to know when to use am, when to use is and when to use are. Some of the examples for am. I am a student. So here I is telling about ourselves. Okay, one student is telling that I am a student. So he is telling about himself or herself. So I am a student. So here I came. So here I is, am is used for referring as ourselves. Okay. So what is the second question? Second example. She is a girl. What we see when to use is, we can describe another person with is. So she is another person. She is different. Okay. I is herself or himself. Rather, she is different person. So she is a girl. So from this sentence, we come to know that one person is describing the another person. Yes or no? Okay. Here, from this sentence, we come to know that one person is telling information about another person or one person is describing another person, that is she, about herself. So she is a girl. So describing another person, we need to use is. What is third? They are children. They are children. Why are is used here? Because what is the rule is, we can describe many people with are. They means from this they word, we come to know that there are people, more people, okay, or the person more than one over here. By they indicates that the person more than one. So where there are person more than one, we need to use are to describe that people. Okay, so we can describe many people with are. So they are many people. So they are children. Okay, so from this children also, this children is plural, means child is one, children means more than one. So from this also we come to know that we have to use are over. Okay, so I hope you understood this session, that is am, is, are. When to use am, when to use is and when to use are. Okay, so again we are going to, from based on this, we are going to say some examples. Okay, we are going to see some examples. From these examples you will come to know. Okay, so I will write down here one exercise. Okay, I will write down one exercise. I will give you one question. You understand that?
question paper. Here, am, or is, or are, is.
Let me write down all the sentences. One by one, we will see the answer. Okay.
All the questions. Here, am, or is, or are.
Here, first sentence is, let me clear that sentence.
The question paper, am, is, are not difficult. Okay, so second answer over. Third means we, am, or is, or are, am, is, are good students.
For you. Okay, so here are some sentences. I want you to give me the answer. Okay, so here is one activity we are going to solve on the basis of am, is, are. Okay, so listen carefully. We have already seen three rules, that is when to use am, when to use are, and when to use is. Okay, so what is the first? The question paper, am, or is, or are not difficult. So tell me which word we need to circle. The question paper is not difficult. Why is? Because is used to describe another person or another thing. So from this sentence we come to know that person is telling about the question paper. Okay, that person is thinking about the question paper. So the question paper is not difficult. Okay.
What is fifth? There, am, is, are, some. someone waiting for you. Tell me what will come here? Here is will come. Why is only? Because this sentence tells about another person. Is used to describe another person. So there is someone waiting for you. From this sentence we come to know that someone is telling about another person. So to tell about another person, is used as a that. So there is someone waiting for you. Okay, there are so many examples you can refer to learn about using am, is, are. So I hope you understood this session based on the grammar. We took the topic that using am, is, are. There are three rules when to use am, when to use is, and when to use are. So I hope you understood the video. And from the next lecture, we will again take up another grammar topic.